today I'd like to show you how to use a coin cut. So, the first thing we're going to do is multiply 1 by 32 times. So, that's a simple one, 32. And then, you want to double 32, which makes 64. And then, you're going to skip the 5 to go to the 10. And you're going to add a 0 onto the end of 32. So, 320. And then you're going to split that in half, which would be 160. And then you want to double that number to make multiple 20, which would be 640. And that's how you do a coin cut.